My name is Malika Encarnacion. I am a biochemistry major with a concentration in pre-med and a youth med minor.
My name is Carissa Massantelli, and I'm a chemistry major.
Hi, I'm Solomon Rios. I am a biochemistry major with a concentration in pre-med.
What I like most about being a student at Eastern is the community.
I find out so many people came from different backgrounds because God called them here, and that was my experience.
It's just really welcoming, and the atmosphere is just great to be around.
What I really enjoy about the chemistry department, I don't think there's a school that will show so much interest in you as an individual, and it shows in how they act and how they teach and try to work with you.
You become a full-rounded student. You're not only staying in one box of just science, but you're able to like branch out to like psychology and like sociology and even your arts.
We have a lot of hands-on experience here working in the labs, and it's just great to use your mind a little more critically and innovatively.
The professors are also wonderful. They've all had industry experience, so that's also been super helpful to get kind of like an inside foot to see what the industry is like.
The faculty encourage you to keep going although you feel like giving up. They pray with you and like keep the spiritual aspect a part of it and actually embodying what faith, reason, and justice is.
I like the small classroom sizes because you get that one-on-one with the professors. With the complexity of the major, it's just really nice to have the support by the teachers to touch base with you because they always want to see you succeed and strive to do better.
In the chemistry department, we're able to use instruments for our like research.
In the biochemistry lab that I was in last semester, this instrument was absolutely a godsend. It allowed us to run 96 samples in a high throughput, just one click of a button.
Being able to have that hands-on experience with an instrument that I wouldn't normally touch until grad school was super awesome. How Eastern helped me prepare for the future is they provided me with a research opportunity. And a research opportunity is super important in the chemistry industry because if you don't have that experience, it's really hard to get a job.
Here at Eastern, as like the years go on, you have like senior researchers, whether it's studying nanotechnology or proteins and amino acids, which I look forward to as it will prepare me for medical school, which I plan on attending after I graduate.
I'm in the Temple 4+1 Forensic Chemistry program through my junior and senior year, which allow me to graduate with a grad degree or a master's degree in 5 years.
I got an awesome opportunity to work with one of my professors for my senior thesis in research. Eastern has prepared me for my future goals as a doctor with terminology. They prepared me with how proteins and like amino acids work, so I know what goes into vaccines.
Here at Eastern, they're really good at integrating the faith in with the science.
There's classes that talks about real life situations in the aspect as a Christian and a scientist. So only Eastern allows you to do that.
The way they incorporate it and make it not so a science versus religion is super cool. Seeing how intricate God gets with atoms and molecules and electrons and just shows me how great God is. I think Eastern is the best place to study chemistry because I don't think you'll find the professors that care as much. I don't think you'll find the community that cares as much. If you're looking for a good chemistry department and you're looking for somebody who cares, I think this is probably the best place for you to be.